Good morning, Jigga Pies. Happy Friday. So, it's ugly again today. It's foggy, kind of like very humid. Should be raining throughout, I guess, the afternoon or something. I don't know. We got a lot of rain last night, guys. Like, a lot of rain. And, yeah, I'm uploading a video as we speak. I don't know. Sometimes when I leave them uploading, they don't finish. So we'll see. Yeah, so yesterday I took you guys with me on my trip out of town for work. It was horrible coming back. Like right at the end of getting there, it got bad. And then coming back, it was just bad pretty much the whole way. So anyway, I'm very late leaving for work today. Having issues this morning. I was lollygagging, taking my time as if I don't have a schedule. Oh, that's a beautiful plant. Oh, wow, that's pretty. Yeah, so now I'm like thinking, I know I'm gonna be in all kinds of traffic, but you know what? It is what it is, people. I'm not gonna stress out about it, because if I do, then it just causes me problems, so why should I stress? Oh gosh. I just wanna have 5 o'clock. I'm going to my friend's to do her hair today, so it's gonna be a late night. But a fun night, because she and I always have such fabulous times together. Like, I mean, we just enjoy each other's company. We talk about all kinds of things. Holds many secrets amongst the two of us. So yeah, looking forward to that. All right, well, the traffic seemed to be flowing on my end. Let's just see how it is once I get out there. Probably not so much. I have cramps, y'all. Cramps. Like my lippies. Ooh. I'm wearing one of my TARDIS lip paints again today. This one is, I don't know what color it is, but it's one of the TARDIS lip paints, and I only have it on. I have it on with a lip liner from, I think, MAC, but I don't even think you can see the lip liner at all, because the lip liner is actually lighter, more of a, this is more of a berry, and the lip liner is more of a fuchsia, so I don't know that you can see anything, but I just wanted like some kind of a frame around my lips. I didn't have a lot of time to be choosing, because I was running late. And then I did my eyes, guys. I'm kind of risque today. Like, I am totally risque, but I have a person out today. So I'm gonna be doing like double duty. And so this is me being rebellious. Like, I know that I'm not gonna be in my office. I'm gonna be out on the front area answering calls and all kinds of crazy stuff, as well as trying to be in my office, because there's things I have to do in my office too. So, yeah. I got on flat booties, because I'm going to be on my feet. Oh no, I left my Fitbit. And this is the day I need my Fitbit. Oh well, I left it charging. My bad.
Sir, we're going to clear a right 210 northbound to access road highway 151. A crash on the southwest side of 410 northbound.
Listening to the weather here. They're not cognizant of other drivers at all. I'm sorry, y'all. I might be having a bitchy day today. I'm gonna try not to. I know it's that time, and I'm like a little fuse. My hair, y'all, it came out kind of cute. I don't know how long it's gonna look this way, because, like I said, we're having some weather. So, we'll see. what this weather looks like. Okay, why is this guy staring at me? Maybe because he sees me talking and he doesn't know who I'm talking to. You know, people are funny, like they'll stare you down. Who you talking to? Like, are you a cray cray? No, that's the lipstick I had on yesterday. How corny. Okay, oh, be happy. Don't worry. Be happy. I'm trying. I don't want to be a bitchy bitch today, but I might be a bitchy bitch because I'm just... I want it to be 5 o'clock, and I feel like crap all on swole. Seriously. And I'm mad that I left my Fitbit at home. Tomorrow I am going to my post office to mail out all of my packages to my winners. But guess what, y'all? That means I have to get up super early. Because my post office closes at 11. When I say, because, you know, I gotta get my makeup on. Because I'm probably gonna leave my house at that point and, like, maybe run some errands since I'm already gonna be out. You know what I'm saying? That's probably gonna be what I do. So I'm probably gonna throw on something cute but comfortable, throw on some makeup, try to get beautiful. I really wanna go get, there is a, that Estee Lauder lip treatment stuff. I really wanna try that. It's bugging me, like, to death. Y'all, I don't know if I should stay. I'm gonna chance it. I'm just gonna see what happens. Because it looks like it's flowing pretty flowy. Oh, probably not. I don't know. I didn't go down on my little road that I always go down on to. Oh, y'all, I made a bad mistake, I think. I don't know. Help me, tell me something. But getting back to what I was trying to say, I want to. Excuse me, what a porker. I want to try that Estee Lauder, the lip one from Estee Lauder, the lip treatment. And I kind of actually want to try the one from Pixie that I saw at Target. It was only like $12. And I'm thinking, like, I just want to know because, oh, man. I just want to know if that one's going to be any good or not. And see, this is where I come out better if I'm on the other side, because then I'm above all of this. But then I had to slow down. I have to slow down when I exit, and this allowed me to get a little bit further up. So I'm probably balancing out my time today, because it's not really that bad. I don't know, I'm talking to myself right now. But y'all listen and tell me what y'all think. As if you can see my traffic right now. Y'all can't. Wouldn't it be cool if, like, there was like double lenses to where you could see what I see and see me at the same time? Is there a such thing? Probably not. Someone needs to create it. I wouldn't even know where to begin, so I'll let someone else have all the fame and fortune. You know, in this world that we live in right now, I'm sure. Okay, this guy was getting ready to come over on me, but I just kept on going. I was just like, I'm a chance at shooting. These 18-wheelers get on my last nerve, y'all. Okay. Okay, now I'm where I would typically be, so I'm okay now, I guess. I don't know. We'll see. But, yeah. Oh, no. I may be missing my second date update. Get up and go deliver my packages to the post office, check my mailbox, but I know I don't have anything in it, but, you know, if I'm gonna be there, I might as well check it. I got it. I bet you one of the companies, like, sent me, like, tons of stuff. Like, but no company even know I exist, so that wouldn't happen, would it? Nah. But anyway, oh God, what if that guy is, like, telling the story? He's all jumping up and down in the seat. He's excited. Good for him. Okay, I don't know about the second date update. Maybe I missed the whole darn thing, y'all. I don't know. Okay, I keep hearing people blowing. What if, I don't know. All right. really haven't run into any serious traffic. This is cray cray. So anyway, I'm gonna have to probably blank some of this out because like I am just like, I keep losing focus because I don't know why. I'm just not, I'm thinking about all kinds of things.
High energy, she said they have a lot of commonality.
Okay, here we go.
They watch the same shows, they like to see movies, and I don't know why, so the guy went far back.
Gotta figure it out right now. We're gonna call Jimmy right now.
We're gonna call Jimmy. Scatterbrained this morning. I guess it's just, I don't know, there's a lot going on in my head and it's Friday and I don't feel good. I don't know, you know, it's just one of those days. Just one of those days. Okay, so on my face today, guys, I have on my Estee Lauder double wear. I'm liking it today. I hadn't worn it in a long time. I don't know how much I have left in my bottle. I have like several foundations that I'm like almost out of, and I'm like, you know, like rather than to have like little bits of each bottle, I know I've said this before, but I have so many of them that it, like, I feel like it's gonna take me forever to still do it because I will use one and then it's like, oh, I really like it, and I use it for a few days but I still have a lot in there still, and then I go to another one. So I feel like I'm still doing the same thing, so I don't know, but I do. Okay, I just dropped my headset. There we go. So I do still feel like I'm never gonna get rid of them. And like this, like I really like it. So I'm like, well, I don't wanna just like use it just in crap moments or anything. So I just, it's like, it's great. It's a great foundation. I really love this foundation. This was my go-to foundation, guys, forever. Like forever and a day. And when I couldn't buy that one, I started wearing MAC Match Master. Like, well, in between there, I don't know, I think I wore a few other things trying to find something that was going to work for me. I think I kind of went back to Mary Kay for a while. But then I found MAC Match Master and really liked it. And then went back to Estee Lauder. I told the story on my other channel of how when they changed up their formula a little bit and got some new colors or something, I was told that they didn't have, like I went into an actual counter and I was looking for my color and they didn't have that shade anymore, and like the lady like didn't show me other shades like that were close to my, she showed me shades that were so far away from my color that I honestly did not think they had, you know, my color anymore. And so I like never even went back to the counter, you know, it's like one of those things like, well, they discontinued my color, they don't even have anything close to it. And and then one day I kind of stumbled into the one in Dillard's, and to the counter in a Dillard's store, and started talking to this lady that was super, super sweet. And she was like, oh honey, because she and I were like almost the same complexion, and she's like, I wear it every day, and I'm not just saying it because I'm a representative. And she's like, you and I are almost the skin to same skin tone, and we did wear the same one. And so she was just like, and I told her my story, and she was just like, I can't believe the representative did that. She goes, she must have done that. She goes, she is probably not with us anymore. And I go, I don't know. This was, you know, a few years back. And I honestly never even went back to try because I was just kind of like bummed out. And then, you know, that's when I started trying some different stuff. I tried a couple different ones by MAC, but MAC Match Master was my favorite as far as one that matched up my skin tone. And, you know, I kind of fit my, like what I was looking for. So wore that for a long time. I actually still have a little bit of one of those left. I think I probably went through about 5 bottles of that. So yeah, so now probably since I found Estee Lauder again, I probably have gone to about 3 to 4 bottles of that. I think this is my last bottle. And I'm probably less than half of it is left, even probably even less than that. So I'm getting there, people. But yeah, so I have all these little foundations, like, you know, close to being done, but I just want to get rid of all the extra stuff that I have, and I'm trying. But again, like I said, it seems like that's going to take me forever because I have a lot of little bottles left, a lot of little bit in bottles left, but whatever, you know what I'm trying to say. So that's what I have on my face. And I was saying that my eyes, I kind of did. I have on my Renaissance palette, and I have, yeah, I got it going a little bit deep there. I went a little bit risque today. I sure enough did. And I have on a little bit of black from MAC, just a little single, because that one's been sitting like in my drawer, and I just been reaching for it and mix it in with a little bit of the brown out of the Renaissance palette, so to deepen my crease just a little bit more. But yeah, I'm kind of liking my look today a little bit. Okay, guy, why would you do this? What? And I did my this jewelry today is, I don't even know, like I got this necklace and the bracelet, the bigger bracelet, from a like stand, like at a jazz thing or something downtown outside, you know how they sell stuff, and I absolutely love it. And then this necklace I got, and I don't know where I got this from, I found it somewhere and I bought it and I loved it because it's like, you know, that gunmetal gray. And then my earrings are from Express. These are so old, but I bought these from Express like a long time ago. And see how everything just matches up? And my girlfriend gave me this bracelet and I have the earrings to go with it. But I decided to wear these today because I just wanted to wear them. I like them. I think they're pretty. So yeah, so that's what I did with my jewelry today. And I have on a top that's from TJ Maxx, I think. I don't know. Yeah, probably TJ Maxx. Yeah, I'm pretty sure TJ Maxx. Maybe Marshall's, but I'm not sure. And then I have on my Heronsbone black, white, and a little bit of gray pants that I wear sometimes for casual day. I love these pants. They're just so comfortable, and I just, you know, my belly's hurting today, and I was like, again, like I said, I'm gonna be up and running around, so I just wanted to be comfortable. And then I have on, I think these are Nine West booties. I think they're Nine West, or maybe they're Franco Sarto. I don't know, I don't remember. But these are some comfortable booties. So that is me today. I don't know that I'll be able to do an outfit of the day, only because by the time I get home tonight, I will probably look a hot mess, because it'll probably be like 1 o'clock in the morning. And I don't know that I'll be able to do it over at my friend's house, because she has horrible lighting in her apartment. And she's one of those ones that don't ever open up her blinds, ever, ever. She's not like me. Like, a lot of people get, I don't like people looking into their house, but it doesn't really bother me. So, and she's on the first floor. She didn't really want to be on the first floor. And I think because, you know, she feels that people are constantly walking by, that they'll be looking in her window. But I don't know. I don't know. It just never had bothered me that way. So I probably won't be able to do an outfit of the day in her house. But maybe at some point I'll try to figure out how to, I don't know, maybe I could do it at my lunchtime or something, but I don't know where I would do it at. So if I went into my bathroom at work and tried to do it, maybe I'll do that. I don't know. I don't know that I could pull it off, because I don't know how comfortable I would be doing that. But yeah, so I think it's a cute little outfit. I told you guys I thought my hair came out pretty good today, but I just know that by the end of the day it's probably going to look like a ball of like yarn or something. I feel almost like it's doing that now, and I don't know what it looks like, but I just feel like it probably does. Because it's just been one of those mornings. So anyway, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and get off. I still don't have my same polish on my nails. I have one little chip on this nail right here. But other than that, well, actually, I guess there's a little bit of a chip on this one right here. But other than that, it's held up beautifully, and this is the whim. So I am liking it so far. Like, I may go back and see what other colors they had. Try a few other colors. They didn't have a big selection, though. That was the thing. They did not have a big selection. They didn't have a big selection of Zoya either. So I'm almost, like, thinking, like, are they trying to get rid of those? It's like they haven't reordered or something, because like Zoya, normally they have tons of colors. Like Zoya, you know, that's what I love about Zoya. They'll have like a whole display, and I can see the colors versus trying to order them from somewhere. And they had like maybe 5 bottles of Zoya in there, and I'm not exaggerating. So I'm like, what's the deal? Because I like Zoya, so I'm worried that they're not gonna have my brand in there anymore. Because I think I buy more Zoya at Ulta than I do any other thing. Essie, I usually buy, actually honestly, I buy a lot of Essie from like TJ Maxx when they have the $3.99 bottles, because I find some of the coolest colors, and you know me, I'm always on the risque side with colors. And well, the one off of the by the quarry, they have some pretty Essie colors. Maybe I need to go in there and look for Zoya and see what they have in Zoya, because they have a lot of nail polishes in there. So anyway, I'm just rambling now, guys, and I'm going to go ahead and get off because I am getting closer to work and I need to prepare the frame. Okay, y'all, prepare the mind, place myself in a work frame of mind, and be prepared to endure this day before I'm so gracefully presented with my 2 days off. Oh, that sounded so good. So, so good. Hello, chicken pies. So, a slight change of plans. I had this grand idea this morning. Okay, let me take you back a few steps here. So, I had a few little employee issues this morning, and y'all already know that I was in a little bit of a mood this morning. So, I had to regroup, so to speak. Like, I had to, like, figure out a way to calm myself down so that I would not, it was just one of those mornings. And so I ended up, in order to take my mind off of everything that I was going through, I decided that, you know what, I'm going to take a couple minutes. Why are there these weird lines in this road? I'm going to take myself a couple minutes and I am going to prepare the packages for mailing. Now, I've only heard from 2 people, Aren't You Lovely and Rhonda, but I have not heard from Charbie yet. So I am going to go ahead on and mail out those packages today. Like, I'm actually en route to the post office right now. Not my post office, because I live too far, but there is a post office that's not that far from where I work. So I am going to go there and put these packages in the mail. Like, I have them right here. If I could get them out of the bag, we would be doing good. Okay, they're here. I don't want to turn the other side around. That's one of them. And then that's the other one. So these packages are going to be mailed out in just a few minutes. So you guys go ahead and start looking. Next week, you should be getting your packages. But yeah, I just needed something to kind of like, I don't know, take my mind off of things, because I was just having just such a horrible morning. Like, I was just like, everybody, I don't know, I was out of the office yesterday and I just feel like nobody was thinking on their own, and I don't understand why I have to be the only one that thinks sometime. And it was truly a day that I obviously, nobody was thinking. I don't know what else to say. So I did hear back from the guy about this little thing that I want to return. And I mean, it was free shipping, and so I'm getting ready to mail it back. But the problem is that it's going to, I mean, I'm thinking like how much I'm gonna have to pay for shipping and handling to send this back. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. I'm just kind of like thinking like, I gotta pay a lot of money to send it back. I mean, I guess if I get, I mean, I paid $7, so if it costs me, I mean, it's pretty lightweight, so I don't know how much it's gonna cost me to ship it back, but I guess if I made $5 out the deal, I still did okay. I don't know, I just get frustrated with things like that. Like, where's my shipping label? I should have had a free shipping label. And this was in my email, so I don't know if he sent anything in my Walmart. I guess I should look at my Walmart thing and find out. Where is Walmart? Let's see if he put any kind of, I don't even remember how I got to it before. I remember it being like a pain in the butt. Okay, this guy's brave. Okay, it's gonna be a lovely day, lovely day, lovely day. Okay, car, don't get excited. Okay, I don't even remember how I, not under help, I was under, was it personal information maybe? No. I don't remember what I was under, payment methods? No. Online orders? No. What was I under? Okay, I don't even remember how I got to the thing to actually find out to start the return. I don't even remember, y'all. This is such a pain. I will never order from this place again. It's called E something. I'll tell you guys what it's called, because don't ever waste your time. I don't like people that make things difficult. And I don't know if I'm almost like thinking I don't even want to order from Walmart again, because if they're going to reroute you into something else, like, I don't know. I just feel like if Walmart is such a big company, if they're going to throw their name out there and let you order something through them, then they need to be able to handle the return. I just really feel that way. Go ahead. You know, I mean, why am I having to do all this extra work to return something when they have stores on every corner? And this thing is under their name. It just makes me so mad. Jimmy John's. But oh well, what can I say? What can I do? I am just in a bad mood today. Oh, she looks so freaking cute. I like her outfit. Guess she says, shoot this weather. I ain't trying to be all cute up in here. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Okay, y'all want to see my post office. This isn't my post office, but see. I don't know if you can. Can you see it says post, U.S. post office. So I am going, marble slab. But no, I don't need any marble slab today. So I am getting ready to run in here and do these returns real quick. And I'll be back. All right, chicka pies. So I got the packages mailed off, and okay, I'm doing something really crazy. Like I just drove like probably like 10 minutes way out of my way to get to a Jack in the Box because I wanted a Jack in the Box. I wanted their fish sandwich today so bad. Like I'm so hungry and I wanted their fish sandwich, and I'm just like, I'm gonna do it. So I'm gonna have like probably 10 minutes to eat when I get back to work. Like seriously, and this lady is standing in the middle of the street of the turn part, and she's digging down in her purse. Like really, okay. All right, let's see. Okay, I don't see it on their menu. Oh, there it is.
Thanks for choosing Jack. My name's Tiara. I'm gonna help you.
Yes, hi. Can I have the fish sandwich combo?
The which combo?
The fish sandwich combo.
The fish combo?
Yes.
You want it small, medium, and large?
How much is the large?
I think it should be like 5 and some change.
Okay, I'll take the large.
Yeah, okay. And you want regular fries or curly?
Curly, please.
What kind of drink?
Diet, let me see, what do you have? Do you have Coke Zero?
Coke Zero?
Yes.
Okay.
And that's it.
582, please.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, so I had to have this fish sandwich, guys. Like, seriously. Like, you have no idea. Okay, I guess I don't go to that one. So, these are the little shipping labels from where I shipped off the packaging. My mailing cost me today $8.55, because I told you guys that I had that little mount that I was sending back. It ended up costing me $2.67, I think. $2 something. Yeah, $2.67 to send it back. So I'm not impressed with that. So I only really, like, I lost $3, so I get $4 back, if you know what I mean, like, do the math. And I'm not real happy about that at all. Like, you know what, I need to make a deposit, but I'm not gonna do that today. I don't like to carry a lot of cash in my wallet, just because. And okay, y'all. That was YouTube. I need to figure out.
The fish combo?
Yes.
With the large curly fry and the zero?
Yes, ma'am. Could I have lots of ketchup, please? Okay, that's a big old drink. Yeah, I'm on a Coke Zero high right now. Like, I can't get enough Coke Zero. I wanna look at the Walmart app. Can I get a lot of ketchup, please? Oh.
You get a free cheesecake when you purchase a large meal.
Oh.
Put napkins and ketchup in your bag.
Awesome, thank you. That's so funny. I love y'all's cheesecake. You get a free cheesecake when you purchase a large meal here. That is so awesome. Okay, so what I want to do is see if I can't figure out on Walmart how to. I think it's under your store. No, I don't know where. Okay. Notifications. Nope. I cannot figure out.
Napkins and ketchup in a bag.
Awesome. Thank you so much. You have a great day. I am so happy, y'all. I can't figure it out. I know this sounds so crazy. Like, why is it that with the Walmart app, I can never figure out how to get to the return section? Like, it took me a while to do it before, and now I'm sitting here and I can't figure it out. But, I mean, he sent me an email with the address, but I was hoping to get like a shipping label. And so I was thinking, because I'm just frustrated right now. I don't understand. But I'll look for it again, and I know it's just gonna be like so obvious when I find it, but it's like not obvious, you know what I mean? So anyway, so I'm gonna get off now because I'm just a tad bit irritated, and you guys don't need to see that side of me, but so much, because I've been kind of irritated all day. So I will catch up with you guys a little bit later. Oh, wait, start a return. How did I get here? Oh, it was in the help center.